Check out NFE All Natural Warrior Supplements, featuring pure isolate protein made with natural stevia flavor, 1 gram of sugar and no fat. NFE Trim, thermogenic fat burner, boosts your metabolism, suppress your appetite, build strength, develop muscle, and shed that body fat. Go to NFE.com today.
NFE stands for No Freaking Excuses.
All right, this is John Hansen for FloridaPhysique.com. I'm here with the famous Big Mike Cox, BMC. Mike, I didn't even know you were doing the show.
Nobody did, John. I kind of kept this on the hush-hush. I decided about 3 weeks ago that I was going to do the show, so I kind of stepped on the gas, and it worked out pretty well, I'd say. So it was hard 3 weeks, double my cardio, close to zero carbs. Pure misery, but I was going for condition. Size, I don't think is a problem. For me, it's always been my lower half. And my goal was to get my lower half in shape. I was maybe 85% of what I think I could really be.
Okay.
So it's just a matter of improving. I need my lower back to get thicker, more ham drop. Obviously, calves suck. Just overall, more density. I'll be 42 next month. So I see my window doing this is getting smaller. So I want to take every advantage of that I can to make lasting memories. I've been doing this since 1989. You know what I mean? So it's just been a journey. I love it, man. I missed this. I missed the protein. I missed the oil. You know what I mean? Sweating on stage. I'm sore as hell right now. You know, I'm thirsty. But you grow up loving this, man. And I just miss doing it. So
you can't get it out of your blood. You always come back.
You can't. It's one of those things like a bad relationship. You keep coming back to it. You
know what I mean? I know those.
You know what I'm saying? So I'm just happy, man. Everything in my life is going the way it should be. I've been through a lot of crap. My wife, God bless her, she's put up with my crap. My mom and dad have been there for me. So I'm at a good place in my life finally, and everything came to fruition today.
And when was your last show, Mike?
2009, Mid-Florida. I won the overall there. And I did the Central District the week before that. So I had, you know, two overalls, this another overall. So I got a decent streak going, but I think I'm going to have to step up to do a national show. It's a mental thing with me. You know what I mean? Those guys look ridiculous.
You look like you got a physique that's ready for the national level.
You know, I
got
to get a little more quality. My lower back needs a little bit better. My presentation really needs to come up because I didn't practice my posing too much at all. But I know what I need to do, and I'm going to try to achieve that. So for next year, maybe Masters Nationals.
I think with the thickness and just the overall look of your physique, you got that polish. I think you could definitely belong on a national stage.
My goal, you know, my last national show was 1998. I had Tito Raymond, Chris Dim, Mark Dugdale, Steve Cantone in my class.
Is that the USA?
Yeah. I walked in, and Melvin Anthony was sitting there, and Dennis James, Sean Ray, and I went as a fan. And I lost it at the weigh-in. So I want to redeem myself. I want to go back there. Top 15 for me, John, that's my Olympia. I'm not going to beat Jose. I'm not going to beat Flex. I just have personal goals that I want to do now.
So what do you think you're going to do?
Maybe Masters Nationals because it's in Pittsburgh. My family's in Cleveland. Cleveland's 90 minutes from Pittsburgh. So I can fly to Cleveland, drive there, make a vacation out of it. I just want to, you know, right now just relax, get some time away from bodybuilding, and just decompress and then come up with a good game plan and start back later this year. So.
I thought you looked fantastic, Mike. You blew everybody away here. You know, I shouldn't say that, but you did. And so we wish you the best of luck next year.
Man, thanks, John. I appreciate it. Mandy, my wife, thank you, honey. I love you. Mom and Dad, John Seif, Brad, everybody at MD, Ron Harris, love you guys.
All right, Mike, congratulations. All right. For Big Mike Cox, this is John Hansen for FloridaPhysique.com.